What's up, guys? Your boy Plasma here, and welcome back to another Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2 video. So today, we're going to be playing as the Vampire Flower. So, I'm really excited for this episode. I've been training with this guy. I leveled him up 3 times, so now I'm pretty confident I can do a good job in this video for you guys. So, and that also means that I'm gonna go for some awards. So, or I mean some like top 3 awards. So we're gonna open up the multiplayer. But instead of playing Turf Takeover today, we're gonna play Mixed Mode. Because I wanted to just try a new game mode. So you know, I usually play Turf Takeover. So today, we're gonna try something else. You know, it'll be cool. All good. Okay, Team Vanquish. So, that's just killing people. That's all you gotta do for this. I'm so ready. I'm, like, pumped up. Oh, sweet. We have a Disco Chomper, too. That's pretty cool. Hello, Disco Chomper. So, anyway. I kind of hope that you guys enjoy the editing. I spend a lot of time editing the videos for you guys, so I really hope you enjoy those that editing. Just let me know if there's anything you want me to change about my editing, or if you just like it all. Wait, I gotta make sure. Thank you. Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! I've got courage. I'm gonna go kill him. Dang it. Well, whatever. So this is gonna be a bit harder, I'm assuming. But I think I can do this. Wow, that did not take any time at all. That was surprising. I killed that mech and like, meow. Oh, that's a pea shooter. Okay, I thought that was a foot soldier. I'm like, oh no. What are you trying to do, imp? No! Whoa! That is a lot of damage. That jerker. What's his name? I remember. I'll probably tell you guys, but let's go with Mandy. What the heck? Oh, explodey bombed me. Sticky explodey bomb. I did a lot of damage. Ow. Corn, no, he died. I got killed by Dragon XO. Again. Dragon. I probably won't get any like special awards this match, but next one maybe. I'm not like too much. I like the just take over. Oh my gosh! Why did they do so much damage? Okay, I'm gonna go beast mode now. I'm gonna just oh well. Okay, I got. If they kill one. Bruh, dude, what the... What? Just... No. We got wrecked. So bad, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, let's do another game mode. I'm gonna hope it's Turbo Assault. Let's see. Herbal Assault is my what I'm hoping for, but you know. Hey, I just realized my rank is 888. That's funny. Alright, we're about to see what game mode we're gonna play. What is it gonna be? Gnome Bomb. Actually, I like Gnome Bomb. Gnome Bomb is actually pretty fun. No. I love doing that so much. Oh, right there. I'm so ready for this. My bombs are explosive. Throw it first. This one. Wait, I gotta get it. I'll protect it, but no, 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 no. Close, because it's gonna blow! They can't get out of here. I'll heal you up, Corn. Shooting in the mid air and I'm actually hitting people. Okay, let's see. Zombie weapon now, I'm doing it. Not today. I'm gonna kill him before he can get there. No. I'm not gonna get killed. I don't wanna get killed. Where's the zombie base? What am I doing? Okay. I don't know where I'm going. It's kind of zombie base. I was gonna be there. Dumb. I didn't know where the bases were, so I'm just like running somewhere I don't know where to go. So that was funny. That was pretty funny. That's a bot. Thank you, dog. Oh, got secret keys. I have the bomb. Plants have the node. Yeah, no, not bomb. Sorry. I need to go for protect that guy. Okay. Gotta get through this horde of guys. You're going down, Mr. Pirate Man. Nope, I'm going down. Says Rap J Map. Actually play one more game after this, probably. I don't know. Oh, I got killed from the back. But I did kill someone. Wrong from the grave. I'm gonna heal this plant. Here you go, plant. I'm not healing. Actually, yes, I am healing Patrick. I should. I'm not mean. No! Okay, I'm gonna heal you. But you can't run away! I can't heal you, you're gonna go fast. Okay, you know what? Goodbye. Oh, baby, can we do this thing? I don't know. Alright, there we go. Oh. I'm gonna get healing and revive for sure. I've been so nice this game. Ah! Whoa! Oh, super greens. I was like, what is happening? But just the super greens. I thought I was getting sniped. I'm like, yeah. What the heck? Oh, I got that. And I was like, what the heck? Did so much damage. Like, whoa. I have 10 kills. Someone has 24 kills, but that's insane. It's only like 8 minutes, so. Hey, I'm back to you. I'm not playing games soon, I'm trying to kill you. Nice. Okay, you died in midair. That's funny. ZPG again. Holy crap, stop. ZPG's doing a lot of damage. Dang. Dome Bomb is actually a really fun game mode to play. Okay, who's down there? Is the planet on? Okay. Okay, that was bad aiming. That's funny. Alright. Take that. No. A vampire upgrade. Yes. I'm gonna equip that. See, I need that upgrade so much. I'm pretty sure that means more life steal. But I mean, it would give you more life, but... Okay, I'm gonna equip that right now. Abilities, no, character upgrades. Reload, I don't need this thing. Vampire upgrade, okay. There we go. Now, we'll see if it dramatically, that's a good thing, improves my life steal. Let's see. Dramatically, sorry, dramatic. I don't think that's a word. I do not think that's a word. This is like literally ultimate warfare. Like, do you see how many people were right there? They're just like standing on the side sniping. That was funny. Who's that guy in need? I need you. Yeah, okay, there we go. Fastest kill ever. Let's go, window. Hey, I gotta see. 13 kills, that's it? Oh, I would have thought I had a lot more than that. But... And after I master the vampiric flower, I'm gonna move on to the vampiric chomper. So you'll probably see some upcoming videos on the vampiric chomper. Need to defend that. It's not loose. No, someone's defusing it! No! Trying to save so many lives at one time. That guy looks just like, that one looks just like my guy does. That Arctic Trooper looks just like my Arctic Trooper. Alright guys, anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. And until next time, guys, peace out.